Hey, good morning. It's Philip with High Desert Community Watch. I want you guys to see this video. See why it's so important for us to record each other. When you see someone stop, stop and record them. You can save their night and make their night a lot better and keep them from getting arrested or maybe getting a ticket. I talk so much about those cops being terrorists in the streets that they found some paraphernalia in his car and they still let him go. And I believe it's because of all the stuff that I was saying. But you guys, please check out this video and always record the police and let's protect one another. There's a community watch out here, city of Truth to Victorville. These guys are out patrolling the streets. I see them lurking. They're acting that way because he's seen the camera.
they'll laugh at you, but at the same time they want to arrest you. Business as usual, huh? Pull them over for a light, arrest them, change their life. Look how young these guys are. Nice ball on probation. There's a method to their madness. They put you on probation and then all of a sudden it's like you're their property. His headlight was flickering. It was on. I was right behind the cop and the guy's light was flickering, and so he pulled him over, and this is the whole goal of every stop, is to terrorize everybody they stop. This is a terrorist on the streets, to say. This is who you have to look out for in the streets. These is the terrorist. They'll find any little thing to violate him, and then they'll tow his car. Look how young these guys are. These guys are kids. So these guys are the ones you have to look out for on the streets. They're lurking around the streets with their lights off. You be safe, youngster. Yeah, I'm with High Desert Community Watch, bro. I record to make sure they treat you right. That's the only reason they're letting you go. Because I'm live, bro. You have a good night, okay? And they found a pipe in his car. And they told him, just get out of here. Here at the Victorville Station. City of Victorville. This guy almost hit this guy. If you look at the beginning of the video when I first show up in the passenger, the sheriff on the passenger side, how uncomfortable he looks in his face, and then he starts turning his head and looking at the other guy, like trying to tell him. The other guy was oblivious because I was right behind them. They didn't see me. I'm going to stay out for a while. I just come here and watch them out.